Well, that was maybe the most awkward swing of my life.